He just
okay.
He gets away from me sometimes. He's quick.
He does. Mega Man is quick. With all those accessories. Speaking of accessories, your legs do not match your head.
We can't have that, can we?
So what can we do about this?
Well, I think we can find a helmet. Come on, blow up. There we go.
That looks like a spiky tower thing.
That just repaired the damage I did getting to it. That was ridiculous.
Zero-sum game, son.
Yep, that was absurd. And I'm really glad that didn't drop me down a pit, by the way.
Yeah, that could have been really bad.
That could have been so bad. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ah, you are a motherfucker!
It's like the Garfield cats in Splatterhouse 1 Paku.
Exactly. What?
Well, you know, if you watch the videos you weren't in, you know what I was talking about.
Hold on, I can't hear you over my complete lack of progress.
I must say, you're really rocking the zero-sum game. Oh, wait, no, now you're suffering damage. I take it back.
It's fine, I'm good, I got this. Everything's going according to plan.
Oh, you know what? I was going to mention something about this area down there. Like, is there not something that... Okay, so there is an area.
Hold on, I can get this, right? There we go.
Ooh, nice.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Helmet.
Do they...
I'll do it like Mega Man 8. This capsule contains an enhancement for your helmet, Mega Man. Which will allow you to break some ceilings with a headbutt. Well, that's what it does.
Okay.
You can break shit with your head.
That's good.
Your fucking face tonight.
And don't ask me, Mega Man, why I would hide all these things.
Look at that. Yeah. Bruh.
I was supposed to be your friend, Mega Man, and I just hid all this shit. Right? Like, that's bullshit, right?
That is total bullshit. You ready?
Yeah!
Here we go.
So, what's next? We got a great big...
That's right.
So, this is the diuretic...
diuretic deer.
Deer. Oh, dear. Oh, look at that. It's all icy.
Is it?
Yeah, man. Oh, all that should have been lava.
That's weird.
No, that's weird.
That is weird.
Sweet. Oh,
the little bots are back. Great. I love those guys. I'm so glad they're happy they're back. Oh, look at the little half robots.
Yeah.
Not this guy. Look at he's like, nah, daddy.
Let me die.
Why was I programmed to feel?
So let's see. That creepy kind of spiky, that one you just exploded. That looks like Metroid-ish.
It is. It's creepy, isn't it?
Yeah. Like Kraid. Like a Kraid for her. It's a sex toy.
Kraid for her.
Oh, well, that looks interesting.
It will be if I can get up
nice.
There.
Nice!
With my magic helmet, come on! Get up! Yep!
Okay, yep, sweet. Yep, so you
there
hold
we go.
Jump. Nice.
Well, hello, sir.
Why would he hide this shit here? Dr. Light, worst doctor ever. And I'm including Dr. Strange.
What's wrong with Dr. Strange?
Well, he's not even an actual doctor anymore.
He got an unofficial doctorate.
Yeah, like he was one, but did he go back to practicing? No.
Look at this. Woohoo!
Nice.
Now I can charge the shit
double
out of this
tape
beam.
Tapeworms!
Tapeworms!
No!
Attack!
Oh! Fuck you! God damn it, Minecraft!
Minor robot is no match for tapeworms. sorry, miners, but if you have to go against tapeworms, you're gonna lose every time.
My money's on the double pink tapeworms. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I should have mined more of those thing blocks.
Those blocks of crafting. So what does that upgrade? Your health?
Your life bar.
Oh,
see, my
nice.
Life bar is a little bigger now.
Definitely worth it.
Absolutely, definitely worth it.
I like how originally in this level, when still all hot and lava-y, would be like, shit, man, how do I get that? And then you would
But it's like, nah, it's cold, it's cool.
Yeah. There you go, there's another lesson. The game kind of teaches you how the game works. Like, there must be some reason to come back for this.
And then, there must be.
So you forget about it.
Okay, this guy's pissing me off. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Suck your face.
You know, I gotta kind of maybe rescind what I was saying about the pink tapeworms, because those miners are really doing a 49er on you.
Well, they're just assholes, so they kind of have it coming.
Are miners assholes?
I'm gonna tape them.
Double infinite tapeworm!
Ba-boom! Oh. Look, he hits you with the thing and he laughs. He goes, ha 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 ha.
I am only programmed for hate and ridicule.
And mining.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, man. We were supposed to program these for mining? Oh.
Yeah, what?
God damn. You gotta tell me about these things before punching the codes.
Whoa.
Is that an instant kill or just a...
I don't know, but I don't want to know.
I'm glad you did not find out. Yeah. Ooh. Flippity-doos! That's their official name, by the way.
I think that's in the manual.
Flippity-doos, just like Ostros, are now Birdos.
Yep. Exactly.
Because, you know, Birdo describes it a lot better than Ostro.
Sure, he's a bird. What?
I know tons of birds shoot eggs out their face.
Oh, yeah, they have those in Australia.
They do. Yep, we'll fact check with Mightier Mouse.
Yep.
Mightier Mouse, if you're watching this episode, please comment below whether, what were we saying?
Birds that shoot eggs out of their mouths?
Yes, whether Australia has birds that shoot eggs out of their mouth.
I think those are kookaburra.
Oh, look at you with the words. Now, is he weak?
That is underwhelming. What happens if I charge it up? Oh, he jumps on my head.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, it's the classic jumping on the head move.
It's the classic ice weapon is not good against flame guy.
But it should be.
Maybe my storm tornado will do it. And if not, I'm just going to have to buster this motherfucker.
You look like Chewy Taffy.
Like Laffy Taffy?
Laffy Taffy, that's it. Laffy Taffy. I knew there was a rhyme somewhere. I just couldn't...
Oh, there it is. There's the pain.
Sweet.
Oh yeah, you're doing great, buddy. You're doing great. Yay,
oh,
me.
He's
I'm dying
in pain.
Oh, good. I lick your tears, motherfucker. Your oily mechanical tears sustain me in my Laffy Taffy outfit. How do you like me now?
Holy shit, people were wondering what I meant about you being like a noob boner and hardcore gamer, and that's it right there. Listen to your rage.
I take your fire wave and I drink your fucking milkshake.